So today I'm going to show you how to do some simple carrot stretches at home with your horse. It's basically like yoga for horses. And like humans, it's good for them to do stretches to increase their flexibility and to help prevent injury. So some of the benefits of carrot stretches are that they improve your horse's suppleness and flexibility, which will enhance your horse's performance. It will relieve any muscle and joint pain and also help to prevent any injuries. So first of all, make sure you do them on a non-slip surface, so not on concrete. It's a good idea maybe to do them in your stable. Also, don't do them from a horse that's been cold straight out the stable. Either lunge them or work them first, or even if they've been turned out in the field, that should be okay. So if it's unrealistic to warm your horse up beforehand, you could maybe even do these stretches up after you've ridden. First of all, you need your carrots. Humphrey's a bit keen, he knows what these are about. And break them into small little pieces, maybe like that. But be careful that they don't take your fingers off. So when you start this stretch, you can start by backing them into the wall whilst they get used to it, because then they can't go anywhere. So what we're going to try and do,
we'll be right back.